guy is a male. He is about 6 years old. He came in on 9/13. And yes, if you're wondering, that is a tick near his eye. And he has been treated for them because I just met him. I do not want to go in and start pulling things off his face. That would kind of freak him out just a bit. He is a good looking boy. As I said, he came in on 9/13. He's very handsome. He's just kind of chilling out in the kennels here. He is located at Animal Care Services in San Antonio, Texas.